There are a number of research groups that are looking at the potential role of electrical stimulation, magnetic stimulation, whether it's applied on the outside of the body to muscles or to the spinal cord or internally, implanted systems in the spinal cord. And the results of those studies thus far are very, very early and very, very minimal. A lot of work is being done to try to see how electrical stimulation may enhance neurologic recovery in individuals who have had spinal cord injury. But at this point, to tell you the truth, it's too early to tell where this research may lead to and if potentially there may be clinical applications to it. Now, from the treatment standpoint, we do use electrical stimulation with individuals who have some residual function. We know that individuals who have some ability to move a small part of their body, although it may not be normal, by using electrical stimulation either to the nerve or to the muscles in conjunction with their other therapies, that it can be helpful and effective in enhancing the strength in those areas. But at the present time, in areas where a person has no ability to move the muscles, the use of electrical stimulation in those areas probably is not that effective in enhancing neurologic return.